Alright, here we go. Part 3. Belly of a Beast. Script. Morning, you specky dwarves.
This fortress is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We'll find a way to destroy the guard.
Destroy Vulgar. Ooh, this is a drop pod.
A vengeance launcher. That sounds promising.
A vengeance launcher, blah, 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 specialized launcher, fusion charges. Alright, I'll detonate. This over here. Nothing apparently.
Medicaid facility should expect significant delays regarding removal of deceased persons.
Get me a bigger
sewer. Not too much excitingness about it. Yeah, ammo and grenades, nothing.
Lockdown in effect.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Alrighty then.
Remember that we honor the
machine
god by
the way. Chainsaw dry ears. Come on. Seriously, if I gotta do everything. Shiny. Well, you're dead now.
Shell storage is below.
Get in the elevator then. Just getting dark, it's hard to tell. Da-da-da-da-da. New horde of orcs. Oh, there's one.
They're not about to run short of ammunition.
Not enough cover! Get down! Get down! Hold on, Captain! Get me a medipack!
So where do I go from here? This way maybe? That's where I came in. Suicide bitches.
Success is measured in blood. Yours or your enemy.
Ow. Some bitches.
To get the shell into that loader.
Do I have a heal first? Thank you. Whoa.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
Oh yeah, superhuman training, because I'm 8 foot tall.
Cannons are fixed!
All loaded. With luck, the orcs will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sir Donis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye, now back to the lift. All right, then.
Coming
for you. that's how you regain health. Get me out of here. Let's make our way to it then. There we go, where? You right there, buddy? What's this? Max mode. Oh.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
I can manage to kill those dudes up there before they get over there. Exploded dude from a distance. Are they dead?
The line.
push it. Good.
Better off seeing this fortress detonated.
Agreed. Find an exit.
Where was she going? 5 tries later. Cool guys don't look at explosions.
The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andrus habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Oh, next chapter. Leave this part here, then. Hopefully I won't fuck up again like last time. I had to split into 2 parts. Why is taking so far away? Anyways, that's not the point. See you in the next video.